The end of the second day. We're here in Carmarthen, outside the Ivy Bush. Diwrnod pleserus iawn, wedi cael criw da o gerwyr gwadd. Wedi bod trafod lot o rygbi efo Ken Owens a Mevyn Davies.
Oh, oedd hi'n good, dechreuodd off yn dda iawn yn Llanelli, ond gyda'r tymheredd uchel ma, oedd hi yn eitha galed erbyn y diwedd, ond na, oedd hi mwynhau'r diwrnod yn fawr iawn.
Yeah, today's been a difficult day, and if anything, it felt warmer than it was yesterday, and I think the accumulation of having hot day for 2 days in a row has taken its toll on quite a few of the walkers. The main issue is skin swelling and rashes.
Mae pob peth yn mynd a hyd yn hyn, mae'r pres yn dod i mewn yn gyflym iawn. Dwi'n credu bod ni fyny i dros 12,000 pan nes i edrych ychydig yn ôl ar y we, ac mae'n lot o arian wedi dod i mewn yn y bwcedi ac yn y blaen yn ystod y diwrnod. Dyna ni'n hapus iawn o'r ffordd mae pethau mynd hyd yma.
But no, it's nice, you know, it's obviously a very worthy cause here, ambulance, and it's just glad to be able to do what I can for this charity.
We had a couple of casualties today, but we'll be fine now. We'll have a rest tonight and plenty of fluids and ready to face the third day and another 150 miles to go.